So have you always lived here in Midway, in Liberty County?
Yes, for the most part, I've always lived in Liberty County, except for 1 year.
Okay, and how did your family end up here? Have you always been here? Did you move here? What's that story like?
When I was born, I was just thrown into Liberty County, and I've just stayed here with my parents ever since. They don't move.
That makes sense. So, you know, a lot of people, if they're from here, you know, they spent their whole life here, or they typically get here because of the military. So, those are some pretty common answers that we've seen. And then, obviously, you know what my house is like, and you've been here before, but can you tell me a little bit about the home that you live in, just the size, the shape, things like that?
Well, my home is smaller than, like, a regular, like, brick home. It's a mobile home.
And do you guys have solar, rooftop solar for your home?
We do not.
And why do you not have solar? Tell me why. Did you make that decision, or was it made for you?
It was kind of made for me, but it's kind of intimidating. The startup price for it is very expensive, but not sure you can have solar power or panels on a mobile roof home.
If you had the option, would you put rooftop solar on your home?
Eventually, if you were able to afford it, that would definitely be something mm-hmm. I would look into.
So I know cost is definitely can be a prohibitive factor mm-hmm. with anything in life. So those answers certainly do make sense. The next part of the interview is pretty painless as well. It has to do with people's adoption, or perception rather, of the adoption of solar. And so what we're looking at is, here is a map of the United States. I'm going to pass that to you, and then something to write with. And on that map, where do you think people have the most rooftop solar energy on their homes? Can you mark it on the map, either circle or X or something like that? And again, there's no right or wrong with this. We just want to know what you think. And then it looks like based on where you indicated on the map, that is not here in Georgia. So why do you think people in that community, what makes that community so different from our community?
Florida, it's more of a sunny state, so I feel like people would be more out to put solar panels on their roof. And also, it's an older community, and they've saved up their whole life, and they can probably afford to get solar panels.
That's a good response. And the next question is our map of the state of Georgia. And so it's going to kind of be a similar exercise. So just talking about the state of Georgia, in what community here in Georgia do you think people have the most rooftop solar on their home? Mm-hmm. And again, just indicate that either with a circle or X or something. All right, and it looks like you did not mark Liberty County or our general area of the state. And so what makes people in that Atlanta area different from people here in Liberty County?
Atlanta is a more populated area, and people tend to be attracted to that area. So business is booming, and people can more probably afford to get solar panels there.
Absolutely. And then what makes just thinking about, though, our community as a whole, most of your friends in this area or, you know, within Georgia, do they have solar rooftop?
No.
And why do you think they do or don't?
Probably cost-wise is the reason why they don't have it, and probably not educated enough on them either.